Yo, it's the Daredevil coming at you live with another video. We are in, surprisingly, our third matchup of the evening. Basically, all you missed was Matt Hardy kicking the crap out of Kurt Hawkins. Ooh! Cedric Alexander to face Enzo Amore for the Cruiserweight title. This is going to be a good match. Basically, all you missed was Matt Hardy beating the crap out of Kurt Hawkins, Bray Wyatt staring face to face with Matt Hardy, and then we had Miz TV. Him running his bitch ass mouth. Don't worry, I'll get the Miz back later tonight. But now we got ourselves Cruiserweight action. See, the reason I didn't record Matt Hardy's and Kurt Hawkins' match is because it's just pathetic to see Kurt Hawkins get his ass whooped again and again and again. I mean, hell, he still, for some reason, thinks he's undefeated. Obviously, someone smacked him upside the head a little too hard. Boy, hello. You got over 130 losses on your frickin' record, dude. What? Ever since you came back, you've been getting your ass whooped by everybody. Said before and I'll say it again. Why the hell do they keep that son of a bitch? He sucks ass. Like, literally. Bray Wyatt's just a punk. Miz is just an idiot. And like I said, I'll get him back later. Because basically, my plan for later tonight is an 8-man tag team match. It's gonna be Elias, The Miz, and Miz's two stooges that can't think for themselves, The Miz, Siraj, Dallas, and Axel, versus the Daredevil and three mystery partners. Oh man. Oh yeah, like I said, I'm gonna get it back. Why am I gonna beat the hell out of Elias? Dude, you don't mock the king of rock and roll and expect people not to whoop your ass for it. I wouldn't be surprised if people start riding because of him. Why am I whooping the freaking hell out of Miz? Because he's nothing but a little punk-ass bitch. Why am I taking out Dallas and Axel? Because they're too dumb to think for themselves, and I'm sick of looking at their ugly faces. Frankly, you know? I mean, no disrespect, but yeah, no. No. And now, we got ourselves, back to the action, the Daredevil stepping up and showing those punks exactly what they're in for. You know what? I think I know exactly who I'm going to team with. Yeah! Perfect. I love it when the plan comes together. Come on, Cedric. Think of what's on the line, dude. It's the Cruiserweight title, man. You want Enzo keeping on running his mouth? Eh? Or you want to shut him up here tonight? Step up, dude. Come on. Ooh. pathetic. Let's see, because that's the thing. Enzo, he seriously underestimates Cedric Alexander. And I think that's going to eventually lead to Enzo's downfall. I mean, hell, let's think of it. The only reason he's in control is because of a cheap shot before a commercial break. But, well, let's face it. Cedric Alexander even gets a little bit of momentum, he's gonna run away with the match. Period. I'm sorry, but that's just how it is. Cedric ain't no pushover. Ooh. Oof. Told ya. See, he underestimated him. Enzo, come on, man. Look at you. You're pathetic. Whoa. Uh-oh. And, yep. Oh! That close. Damn. Come on, Cedric, just stay on him, dude. Bam! Right in the head. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, wait a minute. I know what Cedric's going for. He's looking to fly. Bam. Wait. Ah, dude, he's actually busted open. I thought he was. Damn. Dude, Cedric might have kicked his frickin' head in a little too hard. He busted him open. I have a feeling there's gonna be some callback for this. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Nia doesn't look too happy. Why is Cedric smiling? I think maybe it's because he just whooped the hell out of Enzo. Hey, got no problem. That's that, you know? With that being said, you know what time it is. I do not own any other content you hear in the background that is all WWE. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. I'll see you guys in the next round. Adios, mi amigos.